EC3. Are you ready for your moment of bliss? I mean, look at you. You've got everything going for you, you know? You're young, you're good looking, and from what I've heard, you have a very large bank account, which makes you a hot commodity. It really does. But, you know, I've noticed that you've been playing a little hard to get, you know, bouncing between Raw and SmackDown. So since I have you here in the flesh, I want to know, what's it going to be? Raw or SmackDown?
Irresistible force, Nia Jax and Tamina.
I'll answer this one for you, sweetie. No one cares. Nobody.
Really? I'm not going to get through a single show without someone interrupting me? Really?
Apparently not. And I would say I'm sorry, but you know I'm not. Plus, nobody wants to see this nauseating blind date thing going on here at all. What we should be talking about is my amazing week. Right? Am I right? How I broke boundaries by entering the Men's Royal Rumble match. Or how Tamina and I qualified for the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Championship match inside Elimination Chamber. Oh, and we did that by beating you.
Well, technically, Mickey lost the match.
I don't know if you see it, Bliss. I don't know if you can feel it yet, but this is really my moment. I mean, the whole WWE universe is talking about me and tweeting about me. Duh. Wondering what I'm gonna do next. You know what? I think I might fill in for Becky Lynch at WrestleMania.
I am sorry, Alexa. I don't want to be out here any more than you want me to be out here. But I have something to say to you, Nia. It's obvious. It's obvious to everyone that you have a huge crush on me.
Oh.
I understand, okay? You're not the first woman to have a problem figuring out how to deal with my raw sexual magnetism. I understand you're confused by your feelings, and it's okay, I get it. But listen to me, I know it's gonna be hard for you, but you have to just stay away from me, seriously. Don't ever come anywhere near me again, please. Now, Alexa, who is this? Who are you?
That's EC3.
I'm gonna take over this interview now, okay? I got some rapid fire questions. Who are you? What does EC3 mean? Where are EC1 and 2? Who does your hair? Are you a Creed fan? You look like a Creed fan to me. Why do you hang around backstage like some kind of mute Chippendale dancer instead of getting in that ring?
Oh! EC3, it hurt enough.
He just decked Ambrose.
I'm gonna have to work on those interview skills with him.
Well, this is what Ambrose gets for interrupting a beautiful moment between Alexa Bliss and EC3.